What's up, guys? This is Jux Move, and this is going to be my third episode of my Things to Build series. So let's get this started. In this episode, we're going to be building a bunk bed. I don't probably think nobody's ever built this. So let's check out. Come on, let's go. Clear this inventory. So that you would need some spruce wood planks, some slabs. What else would you need? Some ladders. You need fences, but first let me find that. You need fence. And you need beds. Isn't that kind of obvious? So this would probably be like a 3x2 build? No, no, like 4, I don't know. Just check it out. You'd have this right here. You'd have slabs right here. And you would have your bed like this. So then you build this up. Make sure you put a bed on top of it. And put something right here. Because you're going to have some fence gates to make sure it's like a real bed. So let's get these fence gates out. Where the heck are they? Here they are. Wait, no, I'm not using fence gates. I use trap doors. They probably might not see though. Let's check it out. Put the trap door here. Pump it up. You still gonna sit like that? Okay. Then you put your ladders right here. Then you make a little safe place around here. Just to protect your bed. You don't want any googlies trying to blow you up and stuff. But nobody likes them. They're just mean, evil little creatures. Block right here. Then you put fence around it. Wait. No, the top ones, they cannot have slabs. You need to put your fence around here. So you'd be safe right here. You could put a fence gate if you want to. So it could open you up to the bed. You'd have stuff right here. And you'd be protected. So guys, if you liked the video, please leave a like and a subscribe. And this is the end of the video. And see ya.